We have people listening from every corner of this planet. No knowledge has been dispersed so beautifully, so balanced across the planet, on this planet ever, maybe in the universe. You have the full potential of achieving everything in the universe. There is no need and there is no reason for man not to achieve. So, wherever you are, the way I taught you to make the coils double pole inside, you have continuous equal gravitational magnetic field, and if you put CO2 on it, and you put zinc on it, you have connected the emotion of the man to it on a stable condition, and you'll find out you become a very peaceful man. Here, instead of having galaxies and universes and creating connection magnetically, we have used the matter state gravitational magnetic field strength to dominate and dictate the shape of the plasma. The nano technology, the nano material which you have collectively developed in different ways by caustic, by electric currents, by whatever, fire or whatever, has that advantage that the matter, the nano and the plasma is all the same. So connection is very solid. Is very strong. The power of the plasma technology, the way we have thought, is beyond imagination of the man. Now you can create and control the plasma, which is the mother of the creation of the universe. You are given the seed of the essence of the creation. The foundation does not belong to no one and is not made of one anymore. You are developing it. You are structuring it. And from today, we will be still the same. We'll still develop the technology in different names, in different colors, in different nationalities, which they do not exist. It is beautiful when we see the Christian, the Muslims, the Jews, and every other belief are working together to build up systems. We have already become one faith. We already have become one nation, and we already become one planet. You got to remember one thing. Dates is irrelevant. Today is the last day of the Christian calendar, or tomorrow is the beginning of another. One day is connected to another. We don't stop. We are working around the clock. The Keshe Foundation team is working irrespective of time, position, religion, country. And now we achieve what we set out for.